Hey guys, and welcome to your Tabata training today. All right, I hope you're ready for it. You don't need any equipment for this workout today. If you have a weighted vest, it'll make it just a little bit harder. But other than that, it's a cardio workout. So I hope you're ready, because if you're ready, I'm ready. So let's do it. Let's go. Jumping jacks. We're starting with jumping jacks. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, we're gonna rest in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we get a 10-second rest with Tabata training. So we're gonna go for 20 seconds and we're gonna rest for 10. Here we go, half wax, go into that sumo squat, bring the elbow down and crunch it, right? Crunch it in here, crunch. All right, from there, we're gonna be doing our sumo squats and then skaters right after that. So we're doing sumo squat jumps, 20 seconds. Here we go, jump, jump, let's do it. Woo, you love it? Come on, let's go. Let's keep it going, guys, come on. Woo! 10 seconds rest. We're gonna go into our skaters. So you can do a skater to the knee. Just try and get the heart rate up a little bit, okay? Or you go up all the way down. Up, over. Woo! Come up. Yes. And rest. We're doing all right, right? We're doing okay. So we're back to our jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, jacks. Woo! Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Getting ready for those half whacks. Get those crunches in there. Get on down here and crunch. Crunch it. Woo! We got this, girls. Come on. Let's go. We got this. Beautiful. We're gonna go into those sumo jump squats. Coming up right now. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo! Oh, it's burning. All right, we're gonna hit those skaters up. Take your little 10 second break, because before you know it, we're going right back into it. 3, 2, 1, skaters. Make sure when you do a skater, you come all the way up and down. Don't do it without going all the way up. You're gonna hurt your lower back. Come all the way up and touch down. Come up. Woo! Yes, we got a rest, right? We've done 3. We've got 3 more to go. Come on. Here we go. 3, 2, jumping jacks. Woo! Come on. Crunch it, guys. You ready for this? Here we go. Crunch it. Beautiful. We're still moving. We're still grooving. Come on. You got your skaters next? Nuh-uh. We got sumo jumps. Let's go. Woo. Oh, yeah. Tabata has a way of catching up with you real fast. Let's go. Woo. Three, two, one. All right, guys. Let's get ready for those skaters. Let's get ready for those skaters. Three, two, one. Let's go. Woo. Let's go. Woo. Yes. Come on. All right, good job. Woo! Four more. We've done four. Two left. Let's finish it. Two left. Woo! Yes. Woo-hoo! Come on. Yes. Oh, yeah. Get ready for those half whacks, guys. Get on down to that sumo. Let's half whack. Go. Crunch. Woo. Crunch. Woo-hoo. Yes. Woo-hoo. Come on. Yes. Are you ready for those sumo squat jumps? Come on. Let's get back on down there. Here we go. Woo. Come on. Yes. We got skaters. Are you ready for those skaters? Here we go, guys. Three, two, one, let's go. Woo! Come on. Woo! Yes. Yes. All right, we got one left, right guys? One left. Woo! Come on. Get on down to those half whacks. Let's get on down to those half whacks. Here we go. Tap. Crunch it. Come on. With me? Don't stop just yet. We're not done just yet. Here we go. Woo! Last one, guys. In three, two, one. Woo! Let's get rid of those skaters, and then we're done this Tabata, okay? Here we go, come on. Let's do it. Skaters! Woo! Yes! Come on. my timer. I'm going to be right back. Hang on. Hey guys, I'm back. I just had to fix my Tabata trainer. My timer was off a little bit, so now I've got it right. For those of you who want to use a timer, okay, this is called the Tabata Pro, and it allows you to have a, that's the rest period that you do in between your Tabatas. That's your Tabata on, that's your Tabata rest, and then you can set your circuits and your Tabatas with the stop. You can put music and all sorts of fun stuff in there. So that's what I use for us to do our Tabatas. We've got burpee donkey kicks next. All right, let's do them. Come on, let's go. Woohoo! Donkey burpee kicks. So we do a burpee. All right, so if you need a modification for that, you're gonna walk it down into your plank, do a kick, kick, walk it up. Okay, give me a little hop if you can. You're gonna walk it down, kick, and kick. All right, next on deck, we have mountain climbers. Let's do it. If you need a modification to this one, go down on your knee, lift and crunch. Lift and crunch. Next, upsies. So if you need a modification to the upsie, the big important thing here is to try and bring your bum all the way down to your heels. Go on the toes. Woo! We got this. Right, guys? The last one in this one is our tuck straddle. If you need a modification to this one, step, step, step out. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Woo! That's Tabata number one. First cycle. Starting back, burpees, donkey kick. Let's go. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Woo! Come on. Yes! Woo! Yes, yes. 3, 2, 1. We got upsies next, right? We have upsies next. Let's do it. Come on. Go. Woo! Tuck straddle. Ready for it? Tuck straddle. Come on, let's go. We do it. Woo! Woo! Oh! Tabata number two done. Thank you. have mountain climbers next. Are you ready for your mountain climbers? Let's go. Come on. Woo! Yes. Upsies. We got our upsies. We're crushing it, guys. Crushing it. Here we go. Tuck straddle. You with me on this one? 3, 2, 1. Yes! Woohoo! Woo! Yee-hee! Oh yeah, 2 more, right guys? 2 more. Burpees. 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers, go! Come on, let's go! Woo! Upsies, right? Catch your breath! We got upsies. Coming up, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo! Yes. We got this. Tuck straddle. Woo! Tuck straddle. Come on. One more. This is when it gets tough, right guys? One more, here we go. Let's do this. Here we go. Go! Woo! Climbers. Let's do those mountain climbers. Here we go. Woohoo! Whee! Yes! Woo! We got upsies. We got upsies, then tuck straddle, and then we're done this Tabata. Come on. Here we go. Let's go. Woo! Come on. One more. Oh! Woo! Here we go. Come on. Tabata, complete. Have a glass of water. Come on. Woo! All right. Feels good? You look good too. All right, we have slalom planks next. We have slalom planks, we have step back lunges, we have sumo squat roundhouse, and we have plank starter lunges, and I have makeup drooling. Hold on. Woo! Yes, that's what happens when you have nice sweat. Oh. Yes. Thank goodness we're not on live TV, right? Okay. So if you're ready, I'm ready. We're gonna do the slalom plank. I'll show you the modification first off, and then for the rest of the Tabatas, I will do it the non-modified way. Here we go. Slalom plank, looking a little something like this. Step to the side, together. Step to the side, together, all right? Or get that leg out there, okay? Try and go up on the toe if you can. Here we go. Awesome. Next on deck, we have step back lunges. You could do that with your weighted vest, of course, or with weights in your hand. Make sure you're stepping behind you. Put all of your body weight on that back leg. Don't step in front with all of your weight on your front leg, okay? Step it back. That's it. Woo! We have sumo squat roundhouse. Sumo squat, come up, bring the foot around. Up. Woo! Yes. Come on. Woo! You got this, guys. You got this. And that's that. What's the fourth one? Plank starter lunges. So the modification is that you're going to just go to the knee. Okay, come up, stand tall. Step back to the knee. Come up, stand tall. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Woo! That's our first Tabata. Cycle. We're gonna do that now. Five more times. Going back to plank slalom. Here we go! Woo! Beautiful. Are you having fun with this so far? Sumo. Step back lunges. Step back lunges. Let's do it. Alternate the legs. There we go. Inhale. Exhale on that step up. Inhale back. Exhale, step up. Woo. Let's go. Let's go. Woo. Beautiful. Sumo roundhouse. Turn out the feet. Go into that deep sumo squat. Up, down. Woo. You got it. Woo! Feels good, right? What do we got? Plank starters. Whoops. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Are you ready to start back at the beginning again? Plank slaloms. Let's go. Yes. We're heading into our step back lunges. Deep breath. Inhale. Here we go. We got those sumo roundhouses next on deck. Are you ready for this? Come on. Woo! Yes! Woo! All right, are you ready? We've got this going on, right guys? Plank starter lunges. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Let's get right down into our plank slaloms, guys. Before you know it, we're going again. Woo! Three. 2, 1, go! Woo! Ready for that step back lunges? Here we go! In 3, 2, 1. One, go! Woo! Yes! Sumo roundhouse. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo! Woo! That's it. Step back, starter lunges. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yeah! Woo! You got it! Woo! Yeah. Here we go. Woo-hoo. Yes. I love it. 3, 2, 1, sumo roundhouse. Come on. And let's go. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Starter step back lunges. Come on, guys. Then we got one more after this. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Yes. You guys up for one more before we break? Okay, let's do it. One more. Woo! Come on. Woo! Yes. Yes, step back lunges, step back lunges, let's go. 3, 2, 1, come on. Woo! Yes. Sumo roundhouse, come on. Step back. Starter lunges, last one, then we're done. This Tabata. Here we go. Woo! 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 Yes. We got a rest. We've got a rest. Yes, guys. We got it. Take a quick drink. We're gonna take a mini break. We got one more. One more Tabata, then you're done. One more Tabata and then you're done. What do you think? Push-ups? What? Push-ups? Who came up with that idea? Push-ups, plank up-downs, plank twisties, and V-hold. Oh yeah, say goodbye to the arms. I just realized that my battery's running low. Let me just plug my thing. Hey, are you ready to do some push-ups? We got push-ups, plank up-downs, plank twisties, and V-sets! V-set holds, actually. So let's start with your push-ups, guys. I have a full modification video on push-ups and everything else where I break it all down for you, okay? So for this video, I'm gonna do the knee to toe, toe to knee, and let's keep going. Let's do this, guys. Push-ups, knee to toe. Let's do nice, solid push-ups, guys. Come on. Yes. All right. Next, we have your plank up downs. All right. You can go down on the knee for these ones. Make sure the hand goes directly underneath where that elbow was, okay? got plank twisties after this. We want to work that core today, okay, guys? Let's do those plank twisties. Twist it down. Come to the center and twist. Or use your knees. Okay? Woo! Yes! We got V-sit holds. So ideally, you want your arms straight up here and your legs. You can put one foot down if you need to. Sometimes even 2 feet are necessary just to hold in that recline position. Keep those arms up. Keep working the shoulders here, guys. Keep working the shoulders. Nice tight core. Don't let your back round, okay? Make sure you sit up tall on the tailbone. We're back at our push-ups again, okay? Back at our push-ups. I'll be back up here. There we go. Woo! Woo! Three, two, one. We're gonna get into our plank up downs. Are you ready for this? Three, two, one. We got plank twisties next, okay? You ready for this? Plank twisties. Let's V-sit hold, come on. Come on. Woo! Holding for 3, 2, 1. We're back at our push-ups again, guys. We're pushing through, okay? This is our last Tabata. You still with me? Here we go, push-ups. Come on. We have our plank up downs. If you're ready, I'm ready. Let's kick this off in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Woo! Yes. We're still working it. We're still doing it. Are you ready for your plank twisties? We're pushing through, guys, but we're almost at the end. Come on. Woo! We have our V-sit holds, right? We want to keep working the shoulders. Sit up tall on the tailbone, open up the chest, go. Woo! Come on. Yes. We're still going. We're working this together, guys. We got three more. Let's do this. What are we doing? Plank up downs. Plank up downs, guys. Here we go. Woo! We've got our 10-second rest before we do our plank twisties. And 3, 2, 1, plank twisties, let's go. Yes, come on. Ah! Oh, it's burning. Yes, are you ready for those V-sit holds? Let's do it, let's do it. You ready to do two more? Two more, and then we're done this whole class, guys. Let's do it. Two more. Here we go. Push-ups. Woo! Yeehaw! Come on. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yes! Plank up downs. Plank up downs. Here we go. Woo! Woo! V-sit holds, right? Come on, let's do it. Woo! Three, you're with me! 3, 2, 1, last one, guys. We're gonna do one more. One more and then we're done with your runs. Come on. Woo. Let's go. Woo. Push-ups are done. Push-ups are done, guys. You ready? Here we go. Yes! Plank twisties. Plank up downs are done. Now it's plank twisties. Two exercises left, guys. Here we go, plank twisties. Woo! Yes! Plank twisties are going. How are your shoulders. How are those shoulders feeling? This is it, guys. This is the last one right here. It all ends after this one. Let's hang in there. Sit up tall. Sit up tall. We got 10 seconds left. You got this, you got this, you got this. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yes. Yes, yes, yes. How do you feel? You feel good? You ready to take on the day? I know you crushed that workout. I know you crushed it. So now you go on, you have a good day, go hit back your 10, and go make your health non-negotiable. Bye, guys.